Poor Rhonda. Good morning, Sally, Leslie, Marianne. Good morning, Sue Chapman. Hi, Joanne. Hi, Leslie. Hi. Where's Chloe?
Hi,
Chloe! I didn't know she's in Rhonda's Ida. Come here, Chloe. Chloe! That's the Rhonda noise. Do you hear that?
Thank you. Susie. Look, Susie's here.
Come here, Susie. Is she trying to smother you?
Yes, she did.
Do you think she weighs over 30? Hi, Patricia. Come here, Susie.
Oh, it's the Poodles.
Give her a YouTube channel. Hi, Susan Hamilton. Hi, Sandy. Hi, Allison. Are these still her baby teeth? Do we have any idea? Baby teeth? Let's see your teeth. They look like her real teeth.
Thank you. There's Rhonda. Hi, Darren. Chloe's in the Rhonda room. Chloe! Why is Chloe in the Rhonda room? It's not the Chloe room. Chloe!
She goes in there a lot. She and Rhonda sleep in there.
Is it... Should we rename it? The Chloe Rhonda room? God, she's getting huge. Look at her.
She's so big. You just had a lot of hair. You have more hair than she does.
You have more chiclet teeth.
Yeah, chiclet teeth and lots of long hair. That's Rhonda. You stayed tiny. You could not even get on this bed for a long time. You were so big. Tiny puppy.
God, she's so solid.
She is. She's just muscle.
She's like her mommy. Nita says, love Susie's calmness. She's a goddess. I know. Susie, do you hear what Nita said about you?
Yeah, Nita doesn't live with you.
Susie's a goddess.
Those of us who live with you both laughed when we heard that.
Yeah.
Susie's a cuckoo bird. So Rhonda
is cuckoo clowns.
I guess he's playing in the water again.
No, not yet. She's near it. Looks like she has to go pee in the water. Yeah, I don't see Rhonda go out there that much.
Rhonda doesn't. Rhonda only goes where she's supposed to go. Rhonda's really well housed. I don't think Rhonda's ever peed or pooped in the front deck.
Really?
Yeah, Rhonda's really good.
Does Susie?
I don't think so. Those two are trained.
It's interesting.
Sounding a dire warning about election security, and that clarion call has rung out across
Yeah, Rhonda's housebroken.
Rhonda, yeah, like beyond. Rhonda, I don't think has ever had an accident since she was a puppy.
Really?
Anywhere, yeah.
Sabrina is, I don't know, depends on how you consider housebroken. She has not peed in the house for some time, but she does pee in the water features. She, so, you know,
she doesn't quite get it.
No. And all of them think it's okay to pee, except Susie and Rhonda downstairs.
Not all of them.
Downstairs. Who pees wherever Chloe. They want? Chloe.
And Sabrina.
Yeah.
Yay, Rhonda! Rhonda, that was so smart of you that you showed her where to go.
Sabrina! It rained last night. Sabrina, bring it here. Come on. Good girl. Who's a good girl? Ready? Let's show everyone how good you are. Ready? Oh! That was a bad throw. Come here. Bring it here. Ready? Ready? Almost. Almost. Bring it here. Come on. Let's do it again. Ready? 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 Oh, good catch. Good catch. That was catch. Ready? Drop it. Drop it. Ready? 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 Almost. Drop it. Chloe's watching the TV. She's watching TV, the pictures. Just sitting there, her head's up. She's like, oh, those are good pictures of us. Her stomach was upset last night.
Yeah, that's why she didn't want hamburger.
She did not?
No. Well, I think it may have been from the boat that she captured and snacked upon. Ah, she threw the face thing.
Hi.
Very good. Chloe, were you watching photos of
and your sisters on the telly?
Chloe. Oh, I love her.
Bonnie
Chloe. Still Chloe. Chloe, do you like the photos? You know everybody in the photos. Everyone just comes in. Oh, Susie, good girl.
Sweet.
Oh,
sweet.
Poor Chloe is just sleeping.
junk.
Well, I had to clean up.
That's not how you clean up. You don't put it on the bed where Chloe sleeps.
In your investigation, did you think that this was a single attempt by Russians to get involved in the election? Or did you find evidence to suggest they were trying to do this?
Do you love Chloe?
Chloe's wonderful.
Hi, Flory. Play with Chloe.
Yes, she does. Chloe doesn't mind her.
Oh.
Why are you barking?
Oh.
That's weird.
Oh.
Stay away. Oh, poor Chloe's laying on this.
That does.
Somewhere. This doesn't belong on the bed.
God, she's so bony.
She's Chloe.
Bony Chloe.
Wonderful, spectacular, and gorgeous princess. What do you have? Sabrina? What are these?
I have no idea.
They're parts for their collars.
I don't know what they are.
I think they're extra parts for the girls' collars that are going to be toys and all over. Hello.
She's so wonderful. Oh. This is where it all started.
Like, I was in here, it was nice and quiet, and then you bring this pandemonium in. She likes the
Chloe, you want to go for a hike today?
Chloe always wants to go for a hike.
Not always.
Yeah, not when she has tummy ache.
She had tummy ache last night.
Look at those ears.
You're going to get weighed. All right. Bye-bye, everyone.